That was another painful surgery. Why do they have to do this to me? Oh, at least I'm in this floating chair. Hi, I'm a Jedi. So what? So, I'm gonna rip your head off with this lightsaber. Okay, try me. Oh, I guess that did work. Well, you know I'm a Jedi Master. Over and out. Jedi Master out. At least I know not to mess with him anymore now. That guy's a pretty weird dude. You'll never stop me alive! Really?